doing a startup out here. I was going to do a primer on zone systems, how to connect them and such, but I'm a little short on time. This won't take long, though. Checking the heat sequence on this. The inducer's spinning up and making a weird noise, kind of a rubbing noise, not quite metal to metal, so I'm not thinking the wheel on the inside is out of balance. And it wasn't really... There you can see the wheel. Didn't really sound like wood against metal. So I figured, you know what? Let's pull it open and have a look and clean it out. And there's some wood chips and stuff in there. That'll, no big deal, is bird shit. And that's because there's a bird in there. Not sure what kind it is. Got a little bald spot there on the top of his head where the fan was rubbing him raw. And he's not talking. He's not telling me what happened, but... Well, there's my yuck of the day. Yuck.